funny crooked nose. He lived down in the locker, and we called him Old Man Mo. One dark and dreary morning, I knocked upon his door. Well, I didn't hear a single sound, and I ain't gonna do it no more. Cause I believe,
Old Man,
yes, I believe,
Old Man,
I do believe,
Old Man.
That Old Man
Mo.
He kicked the bucket, yeah, man, buck, buck, bucket.
We believe.
He kicked the bucket and Old Man Moses dead.
We believe.
Oh, bucket.
We believe.
Buck, buck, bucket.
We believe.
He kicked the bucket and Old Man Moses dead. I went down to a window and I peeked into a crack. Inside the walls, that little old man lying flat upon his back. And I knew he wasn't sleeping, cause his hands hung to the floor. Well, I didn't hear a single sound, and I ain't gonna do it no more, cause I found out,
Old Man,
yes, I found out,
Old Man,
I sure found out,
Old Man,
that Old Man Moses did, I found out,
Old Man,
oh, I found out,
Old Man,
yeah, I found out,
Old Man,
that Old Man Moses did,
we found out,
he kicked the bucket,
we
yeah,
found
man,
out.
Buck, buck, bucket,
we found out,
he kicked the bucket, and Old Man Moses did,
we found out.
Like to imagine that one as the ultimate battle of wills. Do you get tired of knocking before I can't take the talk about something important to me? This radio station. I try not to talk about myself too much, but maybe you've heard me mention it before. I'm only 23, but I've had more than my share of bad times. I don't say that to get you to feel sorry for me. I know that so many of you out there have taken lives, too. Some far, far harder than mine. I say it because I want you to know I can relate. I know what it's like to lose family and friends, to struggle. There's one thing that always kept me going, always meant something to me. It's this place, this radio station, this music. These songs playing out across the world for everyone to hear, they mean so much to me. They remind me of good times, of people I care about, things that really matter. They offer hope. I know it's cheesy, but hey, it's true. When I heard that people were coming back to Appalachia, I knew I had to make the trip to find this radio station and make sure it stays running.
You find me my egg?
I'm not gonna act like,
well, hello.
Like
that
I own
is
it or
a beauty. When you're hatched, you're gonna call
up,
me Papa. Here, those are mine in the pocket. Make the most
radio.
Of them.
It doesn't belong to me. But I want to make sure it stays on the air because maybe it can give someone else hope. Maybe that someone is you. So I hope you hear this music and it makes you smile or makes you think of someone you care about. That's what it's here for. That's what I'm here for. I guess I should probably get back to actually playing all that music I keep talking about, huh?
Old-fashioned and the gold don't glitter no more.
ants in my pants when I couldn't sit still. I guess maybe Chick Webb's dad did the same thing, since here he is singing about it.
Before the bombs, no one in their right mind would have ever tried to pull this stuff against the Duchess of Appalachia. I appreciate you helping me rebuild my rep.
Ain't going far. You fix the blowout. Oh, and I'll drive the car. Oh, Zazu. Oh, Susan. Oh, Zazu. I can't dance. Got ants in my pants. I can't dance. Got ants in my pants. In my band. Oh man, Chick can dance.
Why?
He's got ants in his band.
Coming up next is Dark as a Dungeon by Tennessee Ernie Ford. If any of you out there were thinking about taking up coal mining, listen well.
Come listen. Fellers, so young and so fine, and seek not your fortune in the dark, dreary mines. It'll form as a habit and seep in your soul till the stream of your blood is as black as...